Hobby Stock, A Main,
Lee County Speedway. Who's it gonna be tonight?
You heard him.
Zittler LED Supply out of Washington, Iowa, bringing you Hobby Stock action. Hobby Stock, Dad. We're gonna re-rack, restack. Quick on the hammer in a hurry. Leah wrote the 14C. That'll be 2x2, side by side.
They're really slow. So they had half a bag right there. So I'm sorry.
Working turns for number four on the turn. Four much better that time. Leah Rose to the outside of the 14C, side by side, 2x2, down the back side. Leah Rose going in the high line. It is the 12 on Knudsen. Anderson down to the inside. Now the 12 on Knudsen. Taking a look to the outside. All trying to move forward. Your race leader, the 12K. Eric Knudsen out of Slater. Knudsen, your race leader.
Got up in the 40s and 50s, and I had a guy call me, honest to goodness, and say,
Dan, I need oil filter and two quarts of oil and a fresh set of blades because we're going to be mowing. It's February. I need my mower till you get ready. I blame him. He jinxed it for everybody else because he was jumping the gun.
It feels like my tire's going to fall off. I'm going to try it.
Well, then.
I could not believe I took it on in February for a guy that said I need
daily
no
driver. Driver.
He was putting snow in it. Another snowblower.
What?
He's the mower for snowboard.
Martin, just get past your bedtime.
I know. We got a Shannon Anderson fans in the
all
stands.
Right, 1-0. Shannon's in the center. Lead.
Eric Knudsen. Gave a shake. Female competitor Leah Rope, out of Independence in that 14C.
There's Leah.
Yellow light goes out, looking for the green flag.
Her brother's coming down.
He's coming out of turn four, hobby stock. Shannon Anderson. Shannon Anderson.